when we do chipping, the one thing that we try and do is we try and set the right arm in behind, and when we do this exercise, what we want to try and do is turn our body and then back to the ball and turn on the way through. No breaking down of the wrists. So it really is a turn.